Hello and welcome everyone to part 6 of the Denmark campaign for Medieval 2 Total War Stainless Steel. We continue where we left things off last turn. I'm just going to enable it so I can use this other army, and we're going to try and defend against the Kingdom of Norway here with our forces. We're in a bit of a tricky situation, so we're going to see if we can triumph over the odds and claim victory and glory. Right, let's start deployment. So, we have to try and deploy up on this hill, I think. Fire at will. Spears will pop in front of you close to the time. Well, actually, it might be better if we place you up the top of this bit of the hill here. My reinforcements by Niles, or Neil, is it Niels? Niles? Who knows? It's all about the cav charge in this. There we are. He's over here. I'm going to have to distract them with the spears. So the ballista and what have you over here are just to keep these guys busy as long as possible. We're going to have to run with these guys, I'd have thought. Try and distract the enemy with them. Could go for a Oh, nice. Could go for flaming shots, but often more inaccurate, and I guess I need every shot to be as accurate as possible. But yeah, good to go for the Viking Raiders first, or these guys over here. You guys look cool. Because it's the, well, the spears I can take spear on spears, it's the rest of them I can't take out. Although, to be fair, if I took out the spearmen, then it might miss and hit these guys as well at the back. Not missed. Great. We'll try and pull a couple of these units away towards my general, if possible. Go around the flanks. Just got to get charges into them. Just keep hitting them like right at their feet. I don't want these guys going too much up the hill, because otherwise it would be a colossal downhill charge. Okay, right. And I've got to cover the whole range of them here. Try and flank round with the ballista. Ah, here we go. We've got the first unit. Interested in my general. So we can get a full charge through these guys and absolutely wreck them. Come on. Come on, Cav. I need a good solid charge. Need their numbers to plummet. Yes! That's it. There we go. These guys have no armor. They're broken. Spearmen are in formation here, taking on the spears. Going to flank around with the ballista here. Form on back up. Actually, no, we'll go after these guys that are charging us. Go, 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 General. Get another good charge. Kill these guys. That wasn't such a good charge, I have a feeling, but still colossal kills. Please form up, men. Form up, form up, form up, form up. Oh dear, my general's going to need to get out of there. Run, general, run. You've engaged with these guys for way too long and you charge to the back of these guys now. We'll have to come back for them later. Ballista fire on these guys.
Pray something changes in the course
still got my general. Yeah, he's still there. He took a fair few hits, though. Need to break these Viking Raiders, though. We're not going to get an astounding charge. Oh, especially when you do that, guys. We're not going to get a very good one because obviously we've lost a few men. But hopefully, we can still get a good one. Come on. Come on. That's it. Let that number settle. down to 67 with that.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Pull back. Pull back. I'm going to charge him again. There you go. I just left them in fighting that other unit for a wee bit too long. Lesson learnt. These guys bravely holding on here. Ballista, let's pull you guys around to the flanks. Go for another charge. Lance is out. This should finish this unit here. Unless I don't lose my general, I'll be happy.
By the grace of God, our men have the enemy. Nice. General is no true man.
Boom.
He flees the field of battle and abandons his men to their fate.
Good. The only problem here is it's an upward charge, so I'm actually going to have to get the cav over here.
For defeat seems almost certain.
We're going to hit fast forward 6 times. Hope these guys hold, or we wait, and these guys are going to need to rest up a bit. Before we can slam into the side. Because they are spears. If I had to wait until these guys can charge in as well.
The battle seems to be swinging in our favor. From such tidings,
oh, they've just broken. There we go. Smashing. Oh, cool. Right, we're going to continue. Nice. Ooh, that worked out well in the end. Right, now we fast forward. Let my general have fun. Kill them all. And now we'll go after these guys down here, because there's a fair few. We ideally want to destroy the whole force. Whew, that worked well. Yeah, you guys fire at whatever you're firing at. But just in case it's over at my general, don't. Oh, forgot you guys are on fire at will. That won't work. I think we got them all, though, pretty much. That will most certainly do. Yes, heroic victory. Boom! Lost a few more of my general than I'd have liked to, but that's okay. I learnt the devastating charge of a general. Ransom. Aww. Captain Christian. Christian, I guess. Yes, we will promote. I do. That's a feature I sodding love about this game. Right, all of you guys jump in here. Niles, though, you pop back here, keep them happy. And can anywhere build a place where we can get more diplomats? Because I'm pretty sure after this we can probably sue for peace a little bit or something. Right, so the next thing was the talk of the crusading army. What should we do? Well, we can actually keep moving it if I select them all and just leave my agent here, which is what I'm going to do. I need to keep moving them down here. I need to keep moving them down here. And also someone was suggesting that I bring my diplomat along.
At once.
Because he'd be useful. But yeah, you can't actually in this game. You can't look. So you can actually show here. A crusading army cannot attack a Catholic faction, and Norway are a Catholic faction. So if we actually set this army,
my king,
can't attack them because they're also Catholic.
We cannot march there.
We could attack England.
My king, are you certain?
I think, because they're technically. Oh no, wait. No, they'll be Catholic at this point. They won't be Protestant, will they?
My king. We cannot march there, my lord.
Two sons on the way. You two have not had the sex yet. Do you need the talk? I'm more than willing to facilitate that. I'm surprised, you know, you only have one son. Fair enough. Got Christian. Hopefully you find him a nice bride. Got Lund. I don't think anyone... Has anyone got the title of Duke of Lund? I'm not sure. Well, if not, we haven't got anyone at Kalmar either. We have this huge army heading towards Kalmar, so we're going to have to bolster our defences. And hope that we can hold on. We could pull a few forces down here, though. If they're going for Kalmar, we could take out this settlement while we wait. So let's merge all my men. And then we're going to be leaving you behind. And you. We're going to take the rest in the ship. Go land and take it. You guys are happy enough up here. We can get the horse archers up here. So we'll take these guys in this fleet. Try and take that from them. But yeah, when I can, I want to try and build a diplomat so that I can... Ah, here we go. This is where I can get it. Where is it? Town Hall. Yeah, 3 turns. I can build another diplomat. And we can probably see if we can sue for peace terms with them. Or at least I need an... Not necessarily that I want to, but I'm just waiting for the Pope to probably start saying you should not attack them anymore. So I'd like to consolidate that with a peace treaty. Plus, I still do not trust the Holy Roman Empire. And also, I have a feeling... Like, why did none of my allies jump in to help me when Norway attacked me? Why did none of them... I don't understand this. These allies seem very pointless at the moment. Not stupid. But, let's bring this fleet round. So yeah, I'm not appreciating the whole lack of allies here. Or lack of ally help. So, I mean, in that case, it might seem better to actually ally with the Holy Roman Empire to stop them constantly, you know, thinking about attacking me. My town here, let's pull my spy back up here so I can see what planning. I do not trust the Holy Roman Empire one little bit. Swabian swords. I'll keep them there. Obviously, no upkeep for all these guys. Right. I think that's all we can do for now, so let's end the turn, see what happens. We built a ship there as well, so with that other one we should be able to take out the Norwegian fleet. Looks like was that a Sicilian crusading army? Yeah, looks like they've managed to hold off. Cairo, so that's good. If we can take it, that's good. If not, then we'll just take, points of opportunity. Holy Roman Empire, what are you thinking? Normally, diplomats try and talk to you preceding a declaration of war. So, and I don't like the fact they've got all these fleets around. That's not good. Not good, not good, not good. And also on the Lionheart weather report, looking out my window right now, it is raining an awful amount, which is really sad because it was lovely and sunny yesterday. No, we're not going to get a benefactor. He's got 2 sons on the way. Concordat of Worms. Lovely. The crusade grows. Genoa has joined. A noble life ends. Oh, no! Niles! You did so well in that last battle. Aww.
Yes, my king.
Well, you can become the new duke here. That's fine. Cardinal dies. Diplomatic information. Cool. Right, over here. Build me a town hall. Because I need it. When I need to make all them peace treaties. All the bloody peace treaties. We can build a few more of these. I'm not sure if they'll get a chance to be built, because I don't trust them. If it is a fight you wish, yes it is. And I'm going to go take your settlement from behind you. I can only get one. I'll do. Relations worsen, yeah. I'm surprised I haven't got a message from the Pope saying, stop it! It will resolve our differences.
You have something for the Kaiser?
Build a market.
I answer only da. As ordered. Combining
I like that we've got the, was it Star of Wisdom? Star of Light! And a nice sort of classic style. There we go. Right, all the way down to here. I will get... Ah, damn, I'm going to get 1 galley. Okay, when I can, I need to get another one because I've learned from past experiences that you need more than 1 ship, otherwise you'll just get taken out. And then you'll lose your whole army on the whole ships. That's good. So we're going to pick up my diplomat here anyway. That's fine. We're abandoning the... Well, the bishop was taking too long, so I'm sorry, but dude... This is a settlement I've apparently got to take from the rebels. I'm not too confident about pushing out there when I have, like, 0 forces. I've got this merchant. Let's go... Is that salt? Yeah, let's go take salt. Done for today. Hello, Bishop. How may I serve you? Let's pull my spy back so I want to see what's going on over here. Aarhus. Aarhus. Can I put taxes up anywhere? Yep. Just give me a bit more money. No, can't do anything there. We can here though. Way. Ah, dear. I think I still stand by my decision to make Aarhus a castle, because otherwise I wouldn't have access to any of my decent troops. Or kind of a shadow of my decent troops. Oh, King of Jerusalem, you're getting wrecked. I have a feeling we're going to get a message saying they've been killed or they've died. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, they've taken Jerusalem. There we go. That's their that's their jihad done. Oh, and Norway have left me alone. Good, they're going towards Lund now though. Balls.
Today the followers of the Prophet Muhammad rejoice, for Muslim armies have captured the holy city of Jerusalem.
Dun dun da! Holy Roman Emperor is dead. Nice. Maybe the next one will be less likely to want to attack me. Faction announcements. The Duke of Roskilde. Nice. Kingdom of England on our way. Oh, yay! Oh, wait, hang on. England's not an ally of mine, but that's fine. That'll keep Norway busy. Sweet. Although, England, can you afford to be at war with anyone else? You've got Scotland wrecking your territory. Right, guys, go our way. Let's risk it. Ship sunk. Yeah! We won. Relations worsen. Well, yeah. I'm also going to claim this. I'll probably get away with a cheeky auto resolve here. Yeah. Did alright. Kind of reminds me of a more manly version of the noise Yoshi makes when you knock him off the road in Mario Kart. Or something to that effect. yeah, let's retrain these guys. I have a feeling we're going to need it. Repair. Lund, you need some forces. I like crazy. Get ballista. Archers. Because there is that. Oh, hello. Everyone will see things my way. Oh, was that my bishop that I pulled out? He got turned into a... Oh, no. I darned it. That got turned into a heretic. That's not so good. Okay. Yeah, they've got their army over here. I don't know if they're probably going to push towards Lund. If they do, how long will it take my forces to get over? Although I don't like the look of now the Holy Roman Empire coming up here. I'm actually kind of tempted to actually get an alliance with them. Because, I don't understand the ally system, because it doesn't seem like they're interested in helping me out. None of them did with Norway. I didn't see any of them sort of break their alliances with me. Does anyone want to let me know how it works in Stainless Steel? Because I'm pretty sure that's not how it works in the base game. But yeah, I'm tempted to actually try and get an alliance with the Holy Roman Empire. Even if they do screw me over later, I'm hoping that means that they're less likely to at least attack me for a while. Let's get a priest here. I'll spam out the priests. Can get these guys, but I'm not going to. I'm not gonna. Go, priest, go. You go over here. As you wish. You've got your woodsman. I would get 2,000 if I took it, but I don't think I can. I can't even hold Stettin, really. On my way. So. Breaching until my lord. Right, let's pop down here. Diplomat, hop in. Yes, my lord. Boarding now. In fact, my whole army needs to just jump off. Because I want to get another mercenary. I'm not going to pay 1,000 for one, though. I've got two ships. Yes, and Cairo, here. I'm going to go straight for it. I'm going to go for it. Tomorrow. then he would have achieved greatness. From a coward to a glorious crusader. You guys need to have sex, though. I mean, I'm hoping you took your wife with you on this crusade. Otherwise, it's going to be a long time before you get back to her. My son's under my faction heir. Doing okay. Right. Actually, no, I could pop my guys into the fleet and pull them over to Lund. I could do that now, but I don't trust the Germans. I'll build a more force. They can't get straight to me because of that fort. So I'd be able to come back. Yeah, go on then. Let's do it. Let's sodding do it. Taking our troops ashore, now we've got Lund defended, so they're caught between Kalmar and Lund, and it means my army here can actually push out and take out that army that's here somewhere. We'll use my scouts or my cavalry in a minute to try and pinpoint where they are. We could try and take Uppsala as well. Let's end turn again. Spies checking out, see if there's any Norwegian forces coming towards me, but now they're all with Britain, hopefully Britain will at least sending a ship or something to do something. And when I can get my other diplomat there talking to the Holy Roman Empire and probably go to get an alliance. For now, anyway. But yeah, I need to read up on the ally system of how that works in Stainless Steel. Because it doesn't seem like any of the others... Because if they declined to enter the war, that would break the alliance with me. I'm just thinking about that, none of them bothered with Norway. And also, none of them bothered that first time I went to the German settlement. Did I have any allies there? The Holy Roman Empire? Can't remember, actually. That I need to go back and watch. Liz Af Hallogaland. Cool. Pantokrator. Oh, that's the hospital, isn't it? Yes, in Constantinople. First Lateran Council. Great Council. Fine, yes, sure. Agent detected, Kingdom of Norway. Yep. Faction announcements. Oh, look at this. Construction reports. Yep. It's all good. War declared. Okay. Cardinal dies. Hungry. Marriage celebration. So, yes, you've now got yourself a lovely 27-year-old. Marital ties. The king's eye. Oh, he has no effects. Okay. Ah, there's that army. Right. So we could... we could try and push out and take them down. Punch them between our two places. If we move out of Lund, though... Ooh, they are not going to appreciate the heavy taxing. I have to go to normal for a turn, so I could take all of these forces with my king.
God be with us, men. We march to battle. Be ready to move in the morning.
God's servant.
My lord. As ordered.
How may I serve?
Pop the priest off. Yo, priesty.
God's servant.
33% chance. Oh yeah, because heretics get OP as crap in this game.
How may I serve?
Yeah, not worth risking you. We'll leave you in the castle. Shouldn't have taken that guy out. Instant heretic conversion. Otherwise I'm going to create a whole army of heretics up here. And I have to be very careful.
How may I serve?
Because otherwise I'll have to start bringing these guys back, and then they'll probably die before I can even get them there.
Of course, my
30% Catholic.
God's servant.
Yeah, pop you guys in here. That should level you chaps up nicely. Although, how are you? You're young, but you need to probably go east a bit to get some kind of non-Catholic. I'll send you up
on
here.
My way.
How is my crusading army? We'll drop off here and get another ship. I can't get any. No mercenaries available. Fine. But actually, it's probably safer to... I would have said it's safer to drop him off. Ah, there we go. And then jump back in and back along, actually. Rather than leaving him on the ships. So we'll do that. Do not trust you, Holy Roman Empire, at all. Don't like the way you're moving, Mr. AI.
God's servant.
Build more of these guys up here. Yep, we'll go for that. Uppsala, we could go for you. I'd have to go with all my forces. I don't really have any men. That would kind of complete my conquest of the Norwegian territories for now. I just need to take this one, really. We'll leave these archers behind.
Proudly, my people. We gain no honor by hiding in these trees.
There we go. Confronting spears and crossbows, pretty weak. Might fight that one myself or hire some mercenaries just before we go in. Yeah, you guys are okay here, although you definitely will need some new troops at some point. I'm going to send some up to you. Could send some from here. We'll do that after we find out what happens with this army. Right, end the turn. Merchants on there. Ooh, I don't like that big Holy Roman Empire. I know they're probably just gathering forces near Hamburg, but still. Go elsewhere, make some other enemies. Why do you want to just kill me? If I wasn't going to war with Norway, then I'd be a bit more confident about being able to deal with them. How is that? That's not a full army, is it? King of Jerusalem's got, is it? It's hard to tell on their banner sometimes, because they have like the same colour. I remember seeing this before. But surely he can't be just defeated all those forces with just like one or two units. No, we don't want any benefactors. He's got his own sons on the way. Crusade grows. Holy Roman Empire. Ah, good. Ah, thank God. Oh, Germany. Holy Roman Empire, don't do that to me. Seriously. Oh. That's what you were gathering up for. Good. Right, you guys go to war with them. So I'm kind of a bit more confident that I'm hoping that while you're crusading and sending off some of your best troops, you won't do anything. Ah, seriously? Oh, that's fine. My reputation will not be as high as it once was. And Lund can be upgraded. But I can't afford it. But I can not get... Oh, what? Oh, I need to upgrade again, do I? We can only have one dignitary, seriously. I just finished the sodding... building of the town hall. Oh, it's got to be the next level, isn't it? Get those Norse archers. Well, I should have done that anyway. I really do need a diplomat up here. I don't have any princesses on the way either. Ah, oh, well, she will eventually be a princess. Yay. Poor Niles. He died. Actually, his son should really be the one to take over the... he's Duke of Stettin. That's fine. You are the Duke of Roskilde. Right, well, we'll face you guys on the battlefield. Nice big clash. What have you got that's potentially gonna... These Vikings... Well, we know how to take them down with good cavalry charge in the rear from my general. Just got to be careful, because this is my king. Oh, seriously? He became a ruddy heretic as well. Oh my god. How does that happen? My god. I put the weaker heretics mod on and everything. And now he's 18. He's only got 18% of killing this guy. Christ, the only way to like combat that is to build up churches. Bloody hell. I'm using the weaker heretics mod and everything. That's the only thing this game, this mod gets really wrong. It OPs heretics to crap. Even with the submods, it would seem. Right, well, I'm gonna... No, I can't hire any troops, can I? I'll get crossbows. Let's get them. We're just going to auto-resolve this one because we're going to fight that battle. There we go. I don't care. Popey. Deal with it. It's fine. It won't be... I wouldn't have thought too much of a big deal. We'll just occupy because it's a castle, so they're lucky to get any kind of population. Oh, you can be upgraded as well. Nice. Though, probably looking to turn you guys to... a city. They're only on two, that's fine. What's Norway on? They're on three, so they hate them more. Okay, well, I'm never taking my priests out of their settlements again over here. Why have you got such a spread of heresy? Damn. That's not good. What I'm going to have to do is have to recruit priests but leave them in my settlements, because otherwise we will get heretic spreading. Or I need to get spies and kill them, or assassins and kill them. I think that we need to save up money to upgrade Lund. Vertur. Let's fight this one though. I do outnumber you. Some of your Viking raiders are a bit weakened. You have some cavalry, which I'll need to worry about. You have a ballista, I have a ballista. Spears. Mainly lots of these Viking units, so... Thankfully, I've got some Viking units to combat them, notably the Huskarls, so they've got Huskarls as well. We should be able to do it, so let's give it a go. Come on, King Eric. Start deployment. We'll try flaming shot for now. At the front of the army. Go, ballista. Actually, no, it should be at the back. As long as it fires up and over. Actually, I didn't see any archers in their force. But I may not be looking for archers. So hopefully my archers can do some damage. Spears to defend the archers, and then raiders to charge on out and have some fun. Well, actually, spears to defend the line, then raiders. Oh, sorry guys, I meant to group you guys. You guys are going to go in from one flank over here. Let's have a look at the Viking raiders, though. Not Viking Raiders. Huskarls. Nice. And obviously get my king to flank on round two. We keep an eye on their scouts, but... send my general way out to the flanks early on. And in fact, we don't want to fire at will, we just want them firing on the ballista. Well, actually, no, they can't hit us yet, so we'll hit them. Flank round with these guys here, so they smack into my spear line. Then I can flank on round. Off skirmish mode, all of you. Yeah, you've got no archers. Good. They haven't seemed to have spotted or bothered with my general flanking round. Which is good, because I can go take out their ballista with them in that case. Let's go try and take out their cav. A few of their troops, I think, have seen me over here, but that's fine. The majority are going to go towards my front line. Forward men. That's it, trying to hit the cav. They're trying to send Huskarls towards my general. That's not going to work. May well send their cavalry over towards me, though. So let's deal with them quickly. Here we go. Should yet slaughter them. Got to hold the line now. Oh, those guys broke me straight away.
Our men have slain the enemy general.
Nice.
Without him, his troops will lose their will to fight.
Cool. Take out the ballista. You guys need to flank on round. Yeah, those guys are already breaking. Push on through. I know we've got them hitting our archers here, but that's fine. We're just going to keep keeping them busy for now. Taking out the crew. Pull away with my general. Infantry storm in from the flanks now. You guys I know have been hit hard.
Our men are winning the battle.
That's all good.
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Whoa! Just took out my general. Well, nearly did, anyway. Charge these guys. Charge this lot. General flank up and round. Christ. Get some charges in now behind these guys. Free up the rest of my forces. Oh, they're all breaking here. Keep sweeping along the line, men. Turn and charge. Because it's the left flank's going. In we come. Big kills. Broken, but fighting to the death.
Only half the enemy force remains.
We don't need to bother fighting them anymore. That's all, archers. You guys can take these guys on. It's fine. Not an issue. General over here. I'm going to storm on into these guys. Let's keep charging. Keep pulling my general over. I just need to get a couple of knights and I'll be wrecking enemies. Charging the Viking Raiders over here. If you guys all just want to turn around there and fight there, that'd be lovely. Come on, Cav. In you come. There we go, they're broken. All my archers trying to fire at the Huskarls. Right. They're broken. Yep, time to just kill as many as possible. They've lost 78%, we've lost 32. I've got loads up here actually. I need to get my general too. Pronto. Kill a few more up into the 80s, that'd be great. Well done, men. We didn't quite get that right hand flank going as well, but we managed to take out their general, so that pretty much crippled them. Oh, there we go, they're nearly up to 90%. Their force lost. Yeah, 90% now. I am happy with that. That's a good rate to come away with. Got the Huskarls. I don't know how many men they need still in a unit to kind of let them come back, but pretty sure with 94% of them dead, it's most, if not the whole army dead, totally out of it. Right, let's quit the battle there and get ready to wrap up the part. We lost 600 men. And enemies killed. Well, they tried to kill six. Yeah, they captured some. Yeah, in that total. So that's very little friendly fire. Much noise. Enemies killed. Where's that? How many we captured on top of that? We captured 791. Because that would make the total. Yeah, that make the total make sense. Yeah, it must be those the capture. Actually, yes, okay. 604 lost, so yeah, very little friendly fire. Good. Happy Lionheart. Happy Lionheart. Well, I know where a few of those friendly fire kills came from. The Ballista trying to slaughter my own men. Ransom. No, it's been rejected. Well, with that force down, King Eric stands tall. I know the Pope won't be happy, but I'm kind of hoping they'll submit an ultimatum saying that we need to cease all hostilities. But that's fine. This army can now come back and just be wary of the Germans. If I can get another diplomat at some point, I'm tempted to get an alliance with them just to kind of block them from attacking me at some point while I deal with the guys in the north and the Norwegians. If we can, we'll keep pushing against Norway, but obviously we don't want to be excommunicated because that will screw us over. Need to deal with these heretics now. That's annoying. Stupid weaker heretics mod sub mod not working. It's really, really annoying because he wasn't that high piety, but he obviously really wanted to be a heretic. But yeah, that's where I'm going to wrap things up for now, guys. So I do hope you've enjoyed. You let me know your thoughts and opinions and stuff, especially about allies and how that works in stainless steel. And I'm just going to have to build up loads of churches to the highest level, and I can, like, build uber priests, or I need to get assassins to take out heretics. Or just ignore them for now and leave all my priests inside my settlements, besides the ones that I'm trying to level up over. Oh god, one of them's gone already over here. What is this? I'm going to risk it. Way! Nice. 33% is doable. I guess quick save and quick load until it works. Let's try and kill them all. Damn. I seriously thought the weak heretics mod sorted that out a little bit. But I guess not. We need to kind of keep promoting our bishops, because otherwise they won't get in here. Although you should be on here now, if there's room. There's empty seats. Oh, that's why. No empty seats, so I can't be promoted. But I've got at least a bishop that would get in there. What have you got? Light men at arms. Okay, right. Well, until next time, that's where we're leaving things for now. So, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Take pride and join the Legion. All links are in the description, as well as multiple ways for you to connect with me. While you're there, why not have a look at the link for Green Man Gaming? They have a huge catalogue of games, both new and old, regular deals that are refreshed all the time, and you can save 20% by using my code. If gaming laptops are your thing, why not have a look at XMG? They have a large range of customizable machines, and you can save £30 off a purchase of a gaming laptop by using my affiliate link and code, also found in the description. So, until next time, guys, ciao for now.